The coroner has identified a body found along I-275. The body of 29-year-old Megan Leanne Anderson of Hamilton was found along the highway by mowers on August 1st. Investigators had trouble identifying her or even narrowing down her age, height, or ethnicity. On August 13th, the coroner released pictures of her clothing, her jewelry, and tattoos. While they don't suspect foul play, investigators have not said how she died.